Hi dear students, how is your studies? Going on well? Okay, let us continue our first lesson. In the previous class, we had discussed about adaptation of water lily and lotus. Did you study? Okay, today let us discuss once again that portion. Adaptation of water lily and lotus. Look, first point. They don't decay in water. Second point, leaves float on the water surface. Third point, air chambers presented in the leaves and stem. Fourth point, the flowers remain erect above the water level. Once again, they don't decay in water. Leaves float on the water surface. Air chambers presented in the leaves and stem. The flowers remain erect above the water level. Next, we are going to discuss about the adaptation of tortoise. Children, as you know, the tortoise live on land and in water. What are the adaptations that help a tortoise to move on land and in water? Look, the first one, slimy body. Second one, oar-like legs. Third point, organs that help them to breathe on land and in water. Fourth point, tortoise shell that protect them from injury. Once again, slimy body, oar-like legs. Oar-like legs ennu parna thuzha polulla kaalukal nanu artham. OAR, oar-like legs ennu parnale thuzha polulla kaalukal. Third point, organs that help them to breathe on land and in water. Fourth point, tortoise shell that protects them from injury. Next, we are going to discuss about the adaptation of frog. The first point is webbed feet. Second one is powerful hind legs. Third point is they can jump long distance. And the fourth point is skin that prevent loss of water. Once again, webbed feet, powerful hind legs. Hind legs are pin kaalugal. Then the third point is they can jump long distance. And the fourth point is skin that prevents loss of water. Children, in your textbook, page number 11, here you can see an activity for you. One table. Here having the creatures, two creatures name is having here. Next column, the adaptations. Can you complete them? Okay, the first one, duck. What are the adaptations of a duck? The first one, webbed feet. It helps them to swim in water. Second point, oily body. Oily coating that prevent water from sweating in duck feathers. Next one, crocodile. What are the adaptations of a crocodile? The first point is slimy body. The second one, suitable body shape to move in water. Okay. Thank you, children. Take care.